about his body being the bread broken for us.
For his blood being poured out for the forgiveness of our sins.
His blood for our sins? No. Should be our blood for our sins.
Which is like the temple rams.
Yeah.
So it sounds to me like he's talking about dying.
No, the mouth is not dying. No.
And you really think that Judas is going to betray Jesus?
Judas?
No, Judas is our brother.
He's not here.
Make way!
Hey,
okay.
Who would claim to be a king?
It's Judas.
Greetings, Rabbi.
That's Jesus!
Do you not think that my father would save me if that was the plan? How do you think the scripture